clean your room.
Where are you going?
Just mind your own business.
Shay, Kiel's leaving and she didn't finish cleaning her room.
Keila, you know the rules. Your mom said you have to clean your room before you can go play.
Supposed to meet my friends in an hour and I'm not even close. Trying to find an outfit, pick through all of my clothes. My room's all a mess, like a storm blew in. The mom walks by, now I'm busted. She said I can't go anywhere till my room is clean. Matter of fact, I'm grounded until next week. Gotta come up with a plan, come on, think quick.
I think I can get away with this.
Okay, first things first, gotta lose the fear. Then I gotta make sure that the coast is clear. I mean, if I'm stuck inside for the whole night, I'm gonna lose my mind in here.
One's quiet, two's a crowd. Should've known that she'd find out. Oh, should've known better. What do you expect when you try to sneak out? I'm really in trouble now. This whole night is crashing down. Oh, should've known better. What do you expect when you try to sneak out?
Okay, if this is gonna work, I need to focus in. I gotta somehow make it out without a noticing. If one thing goes wrong, it throws the whole thing off. And I still gotta put my makeup on. Think I'ma wear the green dress, eyeliner to match. Wait, the coast is clear? Oh, this is my chance.
I can't believe I'm pulling this off. Just a little bit further and I'll be long gone.
Okay, it looks good. She's totally distracted. I'm gonna leave through the back door just like I practiced. You could hear a pin drop going down the stairs. Just a few more steps and I'm almost there.
One's quiet, two's a crowd. Should've known that she'd find out. Oh, should've known better. What do you expect when you try to sneak out? I'm really in trouble now. This whole night is crashing down. Oh, should've known better. What do you expect when you try to sneak out?
I'm done with this. I don't care. I quit.
You will when I tell that you try to sneak out.
Too late. I already know. You better start cleaning your room, young lady, or I'm calling your mom.
I don't know why you're so happy.
You're helping her. Blackmailing your sister.
Really?